rations have nearly run out, and after spending all day here, her Medicaid and her food stamps are both still on hold.
When are y'all gonna come through? When are you gonna come through? When I'm on my last pill? Or better yet, when I'm dead? And then I won't need it.
State officials say that Clayton County office was closed Monday because of furloughs, and that could have contributed to the lines. They are investigating whether some sort of paperwork or computer problem might have led to some families getting their benefits cut off by mistake. Reporting at the live desk tonight, Justin Gray, Fox 5 News.
All right, Justin, thanks.